Unforgettable Tanzania. Tanzania is one of the most beautiful countries in the world, inhabited by friendly and warm-hearted people. It offers the experienced traveller the unforgettable beauty of nature, wildlife and beaches, away from crowds, back to essence. The spirit of Africa, simple and inspiring. This is the story of Tanzania, the land of Kilimanjaro, Zanzibar, and the Serengeti. Blessed with natural beauty, Tanzania has breathtaking sceneries, unspoiled beaches, and an abundance of wildlife, all waiting to be discovered. Very few other destinations can offer such diverse experience. From climbing Mount Kilimanjaro, the tallest single-standing mountain in the world, to blending with the local Maasai population, one of Africa's most fascinating cultures. Tanzania's Mount Kilimanjaro, the Serengeti Migration, and the Ngorongoro Crater are among the seven natural wonders of Africa. Easily reached by plane, with more than 20 direct flights from some of the world's biggest cities, Tanzania is now in the routes of some of the biggest airlines, such as Qatar Airways, Emirates, KLM, Ethiopian Airlines, Turkish Airlines, Oman Air, South African Airways, to name a few. Tanzania has witnessed important investments in its hotel industry, providing unparalleled quality of service in a unique setting. Whether travelling to one of Tanzania's national parks or simply staying at one of Zanzibar's beach resorts, Tanzania has options that suits even the most discerning traveller. Voted Africa's best safari destination, Tanzania certainly is proud of its fascinating wildlife experience. The country has accessible national parks, either by road or air, in all corners of the country. Tanzania is truly an authentic African destination that offers unforgettable experience. Tanzania is also a unique destination for archaeological features, like the Oldupai Gorge, dubbed as the cradle of mankind. The site where the oldest skull of the first humans, Zinjanthropus, was discovered. Bagamoyo, the slave port, and Kilwa Kisiwani, the great East African port, admired by early European explorers. Tanzania is truly an authentic African destination that offers an unforgettable experience.
Welcome to Lake Manyara. This is a beautiful national park and is the most famous among the national parks we have. It's a small one but very unique. Lake Manyara itself is very scenic, it's beautiful scenery it has. From whichever direction you approach Lake Manyara, your eyes will be able to catch something very beautiful and very attractive. Suppose you come from west sides of this national park and you pause on the top of the viewpoint, you see the green stripe of the vegetation coming down toward the lake. And you can see the pink flamingos, the beautiful flamingos, lesser and greater. And the lake itself just glistening, shining in the sun. It's very nice, it's very attractive.
Hii ni boma Masai na huyu kutokana na utamaduni wetu sisi na oa wanawake wengi kutokana na jinsi unapokuwa na ng'ombe nyingi kama na ng'ombe nyingi na kuwa na wanawake pia wengi. Mfano mzee huyu mzee wa boma hii ni baba yangu ana wanawake saba sababu ana ng'ombe nyingi. Kwa utamaduni wetu wa Masai unaoa kutokana na jinsi ng'ombe unavyo ulivyokuwa na ng'ombe nyingi kama na ng'ombe wengi pia wanawake wengi.